Dish Network for the Mini Dish owners. And if you have a big satellite dish, you can contact Turner Premier. You're going to see some of the biggest stars in our sport in what has been the summertime tradition in our sport. It is this Sunday. Do not be left out. This could be a turning point in this power struggle between three factions, WCW, NWO Hollywood, NWO Wolfpack. One side could prevail coming up this Sunday at the Great American Bash, Larry.
Well, I tell you, if whatever's remaining at WCW, I'm talking about James J. Dillon and Booker T and Diamond Dallas Page and Benoit and Goldberg. I mean, these guys can hold on. Let the two factions of the NWO fight amongst themselves. Let them destroy each other. The man I'm worried about is Piper. He's caught in the middle of it like a man without a country.
Roddy Piper, Randy Savage will be together, and after they face Hogan and Hart, what a duo that is. Hollywood Hogan and Bret the Hitman Hart.
That's tough enough as it is, besides you got a partner you can't trust.
After they face that duo, Piper and Savage will go at it one-on-one. What a match that's going to be. What a night it's going to be. Coming up this Sunday, make the call. Don't be left out. This is the weekend.
You're right there. Tallberg is using the signs, but again, big guys, there you go. Move combinations. Try to get them down on the mat. Can't stand up too long with a guy the size of Hammer. Hammer's catching on. There's a nice arm bar there. Used all his weight to drive Tallberg down to the mat.
Cranking on the arm is Van Hammer. There's a head scissor.
That's a little mat technique. There you go.
And look at that kip up that time by Van Hammer into the midsection.
Yeah, almost not bad for a guy about 6'7".
He's very, very agile. Down he goes with a hard scoop slam. And he's going to, well, I thought he was going to shoot him on the outside, but put the arm behind the man and send him into the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, well, he used the hammer lock for leverage there. And he is a big guy getting aggressive here, and Tauber's in trouble.
Van Hammer.
Oh, Hammer's in trouble. How quickly the tide will turn the thumb.
It really will. Tolbert now will hook him.
Whoa.
Great move by Mike Tolbert. And a cover by Tolbert. It's in. Only a two count then, or one count actually, says Nick Patrick. Tolbert trying him out a comeback.
Hey, let's let the big man get the win. No, maybe not.
Put him up for the atomic drop.
Oh!
Clotheslined him down. Van Hammer.
Not getting up quick. Van Hammer, big man, he's slowed down.
Neither men are getting up very quick, but Van Hammer showing his strength and his power. Fielding from the top by his hair. And now Van Hammer circles the man into the Cobra Clutch.
Right there, one of the variations of a choke hold type of a sleeper. Just cut the blood out to the brain, and you hook it right.
Oh! And then drive him down. He's not going to get up from that, fans. It is over. Van Hammer is the winner on WCW Worldwide Wrestling. Formerly of the Flock.
Look at that thing hanging in there.
That's a...
I don't know, but I'd yank it.
All right. We have our main event coming up next, but right now we invite you to listen to this.